So we're gonna test both the Rotary spark gaps at once. Hopefully it'll go okay and nothing bad will happen. I'm gonna turn the lights off here. Here we go.